But nice to see that Kong proves the force.
What the hell?
You just saw it with your own eyes. You banged against everything and then dropped it on us.
You know, I'll show you the video after this, okay?
You saw Keiji's video, and that's what I saw too.
I'll show you what happened, really happened in my screen.
Mm-hmm. How could you even see it when you drop things that are behind you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that wasn't my fault.
It was your fault!
No, it
was.
Keiji, you're here.
You this pushed that pole thing over and it hit us.
Upgrade heroes in the map.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I mean, we're already on the map, but...
Want to see the video again?
Look, just go all
I have my own video. I don't need to see that
by
shit.
By the way, your pickup. It's a Koenigsegg.
You don't want to see the truth. Okay.
Of course he doesn't want the truth.
That's not the truth.
It's the same as when he backed to me in the one and the captain's blaming me for it after everyone already said it was...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Bye, KG.
I did not like this comment.
Well, I saw what?
Huh?
I saw you both crash.
Turn left.
Yeah, like I don't like the comment.
Turn left. In 200 yards. Turn right.
Turn right.
And a boop.
Might be hacking. You there? You sitting
down? Babe, can you just play fair? What?
No. Thank you. You don't play fair, you sabotage
what
us.
What do you mean I never touched you?
Okay. No, KG, keep
the
distance to Kong.
I'll tell you what we're gonna do.
Wow.
Enjoy, but not too much.
Gonna go front
end. Okay. Wait a moment, I'm on your left.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, but it's not always a good idea to do that, so.
Yeah,
but
I drive it from front end, so they don't precise who you want.
Okay, it's coming. Yeah, I'm coming. Another one.
I like the other one.
Splish, splash, I'm taking a
face.
Stop, stay back! Can't you don't do the same as I did? Ah! Oh god, I'm in pain. Okay, but at least I'm making this turn this time.
Okay, I gotta be careful.
And then, incoming! Oh shit! In one of the cars, yeah. But I have less than half.
Yeah, I gotta be very careful. I'm almost dead.
Another one on our side. Oh, please survive.
Okay, holy shit. I almost died.
Another car on our side. Oh, and an incoming one. Right in the turn where the other one was.
Please make it. We got 31
I'm
seconds.
I'm almost there.
Talking about
kids. Whoa.
So the client's going in a trip, but they're desperate for that storage space. Ooh. And they told us to do whatever it takes.
One more.
We're going to.
Guys, we can do it.
Yeah, please. I promise to avoid tractors.
There's a train in the background. I'm a little bit nervous.
You have to come and see this. Mm-hmm. We're put on a roof rack. No, see, it's actually brilliant because at high speeds with the weight reduced, it also functions as a spoiler. 1,400 horses of cargo transporting power sticking to the road.
Yeah, we know.
All right.
Okay.
Right, I need you to get into the client and Broadway quick as you can in perfect condition. Oh, you're going to be so happy.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know why the street is dry, right?
Yeah.
What the?
Turn right.
I'm too scared to accelerate. Oh my god.
In 400 yards.
Oh
my. Turn
left. Oh no. Hi.
Turn left.
God, oh my god. Can this car fuck off? I cannot drive here.
I see that.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh, a tractor, nice.
My god, I got 5 miles and I'm almost freaking dead.
Already?
Yeah.
Where did you get damage?
Yep. Where did you get the damage? What happened?
I hit a car. Yep.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I need to turn right, I'm going to turn right. Oh, that could be
good. Think of all the stuff they can pack in the roof now. Golf bag, tennis bag, skis, surfboards. In 400 yards. Turn right.
I don't like how fast I'm going.
Clothes, books, pots, pans,
yeah,
station sinks.
Careful.
Oh.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Oh, and a sharp right turn. Oh my god, incoming.
You hit something?
Huh?
You hit something?
No, I'm just warning KG from the park.
She's my navigator.
Another one on the
car
side, and the
back there afterwards. Beautiful. I mean, I love it. I don't have a single damage so far.
You gotta be very careful.
Yeah,
you better. Holy shit, 36 seconds left.
Oh, almost there. Oh god.
Oh, I was trying to be so cautious.
Hey, incoming tractor.
15 seconds.
Yeah, another incoming car right at the stop. Woo! Okay, I made it.
Okay, AG.
12 seconds.
After this, I think
oh my god.
We have to take a break from Ocarina.
Last second.
Two last fucking second. And our waiting list is just
you want 100 dramatics, I'll catch you. Holy shit.
And make sure you come back to visit the team.
Woo.
They're the real heroes after all.
I was standing down the stop sign just waiting for it to be on 1 second before I went over.
Dude, I was having doubts in the last 5 seconds. I was like, Oh, shit. Alright, so I'm still at 135. Wolf and Sheep's Clothing.
Horizon Upgrade Heroes has shot through the roof. 2 dozen drivers on the waiting list, thanks to you. I'll let you know when we bring in the next batch.
What kind of race is this?
I don't know. We're just checking out what kind of business it is.
Okay.
I didn't say. I'm waiting for players.
I hope I'm not driving with this car.
I would love it.
I have the Iron Knight, so...
Why?
So I wanted to show Katie.
That was a nightmare.
Yeah, it was.
Number 10.
Hi, it's Laracer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome! Come join me.
I think I played the first one of these.
Every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival.
That thing in the background reminds me of
Ferrari Testarossa. And Outrun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port, this game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. I'll wait.
We'll do. Look, here it goes, in the really important pocket for really important stuff. Okay?
Great, everyone's back. Let's drive.
Oh, that was fast.
Here's the lady. Pause the game.
No.
Get ready, go!
Oh my god. Yeah.
Yeah.
That
was
terrible.
It's a Ferrari.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I need training wheels. Pidgey, damn! Pidgey zooming.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Really?
Ow.
Pidgey, come back here.
I lost both of my wheels.
Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
KG,
Mike. I'm not doing good with this car.
Wow, KG. So that happened.
Oh, God.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Bye.
What?
200 yards, turn left.
Hey, what the hell was that screen?
Oh my.
Oh no, tractor.
Oh, oh yeah. Oh god, that I was swimming so much I hit the tractor.
Probably the same tractor I hit. Alright, 24.
No!
Oh no! Nope.
No, it was
almost there. Not what I expected, but the stream is people loving it.
Well,
well.
Ferrari happened. Wow.
I was going bumping you and him.
I saw that.
Before
I started. Now you're gonna be bullying me like that?
I was bullied anyway in the beginning. Oh, the Ferrari thing.
Why don't you bully the time on this race?
Hi, it's the racer. I'm at the Horizon Festival. Great, everyone's back. Let's drive.
All right, y'all ready?
But you didn't wear those boots.
Get ready.
Kay.
Go.
Oh, yellow bee lady.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
And Peggy doing pretty good this time.
Let me
if she took a shortcut.
Oh no.
Not on purpose.
400 yards.
I was gonna ask if this is the wrong car for that.
In 18 seconds.
About at this time. There's another car on our side, and I am there.
Nine.
Oop. Nine, nine, nine.
Beautiful.
Nice.
I'm pretty jealous. I would have loved
it,
to drive
that. I'm proud of you.
I am fielding questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is going to be great
stars.
Content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream.
All right. Got that out the way.
Mm-hmm.
150, nice. Ooh.
Welcome back,
fancy.
Everyone. We're counting down the 10 best car experiences in games. I'm at the Horizon Festival, and we just saw the Testarossa rerunning the sun. It's time for number 9. I've chosen Smuggler's Run and this gorgeous 2016 Aerial Nomad, and
oh,
we
so
are gonna make it fly.
Race.
Yeah, they said there's 10 cars.
All right. Interesting. I think I own this.
Oh, this one you have to shoot.
I've got the route you sat now.
Wait, that's the
go,
one
go,
we.
Go, go, go.
Didn't we have that one when we did one of the showcase races? I think it was against the hovercraft or something, right?
I think so. Okay. What the? No.
What is happening?
Sabotage.
Really gun it along here. My subscribers love seeing that rally style stuff.
Okay, very aggressive. Oh shit!
Go straight.
I didn't realize that.
That's why I was going back and forth. I wasn't sure where I was going to go to.
Joyriding in Smuggler's Run? Sure, you could use it to discover the map and learn the best routes, but it was for exploring and jumping off things.
This thing is so light and it's bouncing.
I wasn't going through the thing.
No.
Oh.
I missed so many.
I was keep going back to them.
I mean, not as far as I know.
Whee! 17 seconds. I was going for the freaking red things too, I swear to God.
Are you ready for another pickup?
I mean, I totally did that too.
I have got loads more content lined up. Just message me when you're ready.
You know, love.
Go through them.
Yeah, they threw us off, okay, KG? They threw us off with that one.
Yeah.
It was like April Fools.
Annie
plant
him there.
Hey, imagine him just like a freaking naked board, just freaking putting flares in the ground.
I love that.
That's how I went the wrong way. Freaking 7th bar.
That was like a bit confusing with the road turn.
Exactly, I was confused as shit.
I just told you, like, turning over, I like, saw the little blue dot, like, okay, you're going the wrong way.
Alright.
And wait. Jesus Christ.
Wait, my bad. I didn't know you were doing something.
I'm fine.
I hope so. Just breathe. I know she is. Oh my gosh, she's gonna ram me.
I have to plant some more flares. I mean, what?
Yeah, exactly.
So, how many of you remember the first cross-platform racing
game? The
Not talking about Xbox and PC. I am talking about Amstrad and Apple, Atari, Amiga, Commodore, and MS-DOS.
MS-DOS.
It's time for number 8, the Countach, and a speed trap. Let's race like it's 1987.
Year I was born, it's a good year.
Right. Alright.
Let's go.
Right. This car just wants to go.
Babe, so
go.
Stop. Are you serious?
Speed camera.
Wow.
KG wasn't moving.
And that's why you had to crash into me and couldn't wait for me to go?
I just hit the gas.
You hit me. Look where I am. I blame
KG.
I blame you all the way.
Why?
Because you pushed me and then I started spinning.
Choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job. And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments.
All right. Hit like 141.
Oops. Wow, that's one for the fail reel.
Just
16 miles too slow.
How fast were you going?
I just ran into the car right behind the
door. Wow.
I blame Tom.
Why?
Because you sabotaged Annie in the beginning.
Mm-hmm.
KG, I did 141, okay?
You still
how many of you remember the
you ran into a car.
Platform racing game?
You sabotaged me in the beginning. Don't say no.
No, KG wasn't in the gas, babe.
Amstrad.
Get in, wait
Apple,
till I go,
Atari,
and then you can
Amiga,
surpass
Commodore,
me.
Well, I thought it was a race. No, no, it was a freaking speed
trap.
It's
time for number 8.
We're in a team anyways. What the hell?
Let's race like it's 1987.
KG, this is your fault, okay? Put that in.
But KG, you realize how he's just not apologizing for fucking up in the beginning. Yeah, exactly.
And
wow.
I'm sorry for not making the last.
Right. One. This car just wants to go. So go.
There.
Last pass that
Ladies
speed
first.
Camera.
I just gave you space to go in front of me.
No, okay. Anne's blocking, and I'm afraid to go near her now.
Well, you better be scared. Push me down.
Choosing the car for this one was
okay,
so
KG
hard,
died.
But I have to love the Countach. Those angles, that paint job.
What?
KG just popped up in the air.
What are you doing there?
On an ass right now.
Exactly. Watch out
and
for the incoming
cars. If I'm wrong
cars.
About it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments.
Who hit that bike car? He came back with me.
Probably Tom.
Yeah.
You didn't do it?
I did 121.
That's wild. I will definitely use
5 miles?
Babe!
Do the drive again.
I was...
Though.
Okay.
I did it this time. Holy shit. Thank you.
Stupid car got in my way.
That would happen
to me. Watch out for the incoming traffic.
Hey Kong, I'm gonna stay behind. Go in front. I'm being nice to you now. Go.
Right, this car just wants to go. So go! Blast past that speed camera!
Shit. pushing it on purpose. To play the whole time.
That was so satisfying to watch.
Yeah, it was.
That's a hassle.
Hey, that was all on you.
And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments.
No.
I made 130.
Did you?
No.
What? No.
I want
to talk
about it.
Wow, KG, what you doing?
I
want
to
talk
about it.
Oh, no.
That was fantastic.
Wow.
Not what I expected, but the stream is loving it.
All right. Jesus Christ. Okay, fuck you, Kuntash.
How's that speak coming with the Kuntash?
Damn you, Kuntash.
I do not like the Spartan.
I'm choosing the car for this one was so hard, but I have to love the Kuntash. Those angles, that paint jobs.
Better hard. The Kuntash. Careful with the car set.
Okay.
And if I'm wrong about it being the first cross-platform racing game, let me know in the comments.
I have 139, 140 around that time.
Wow!
Oh, thank you.
Beautiful. Chubby. Bring it back. I want to go.
May have hit a couple of other things on the way, but...
How are we gonna get one star with that? This show is hard. Okay, guys, we're going for 3 stars. You ready?
Oh my god. You really want to make a suffer? Wheel spin!